came into the shop and looked me straight between the eyes and said, you know, I'm Jesus. And I must have looked surprised, because he said, please don't be hasty. No one understands. But I've got a way to prove it. And he lifted up his hands. He was the man who called himself Jesus. For a minute I was speechless, and then I looked into his face with sufficient lines of sadness for the total human race. And I said, you must be joking. But he slowly shook his head and said, that's what they all say. I might as well be dead. He was a man who called himself Jesus. He asked me if I knew a place where he could start to preach. And I said, well, try a church or maybe Brighton Beach. And I was trying to be serious, but he didn't seem impressed. He said, you think I'm crazy? You're just like all the rest. He was a man who called himself Jesus. I was really quite embarrassed. He was looking so sincere. So I said, I closed the shop soon. Won't you come and have a beer? And he asked me if I meant it. And he gave a funny smile and said he'd rather like that. And he hung around a while. He was a man who called himself Jesus. On the way he stopped to bat little children's heads and taught them one line prayers to say when they went out to their beds. But mostly they were frightened and they looked at him wide-eyed. And when he said his name was Jesus, one girl even cried. He was a man who called himself Jesus. In the pub I asked him if he tried to see the Pope. And he said, although he thought about it, there was really not a hope. Then he said he thought he'd better go. He had some work to do. He said he'd come and see me in about a week or two. He was a man who called himself Jesus. After he had gone, I thought of what he'd said and all his funny actions. They kept running through my head. And when I felt my mind was drowning in a sea of mud, it seemed his mind to be hacked down into a pint of blood. He was a man who called himself Jesus. He was a man who called himself Jesus.
Thanks very much. Some of you have maybe seen us before, and you'll probably notice that there's been a change in the group just recently. And one of the things that happened is that John and Hud on bass and percussion and sitar joined us, and also Rick Wakeman on keyboard instruments. And we're just going to leave Rick with you for, I don't know, maybe 5 minutes, or depending on how the mood gets him, maybe for the rest of the concert. You never know. We're just going to leave him with you. This is Rick Wakeman.